Ever wondered how a car engine stays cool? Let me break it down for you. The cooling system consists of a radiator, water pump, and thermostat. As the engine runs, coolant circulates through the engine absorbing heat. The water pump then pushes this hot coolant to the radiator where it releases the heat into the air. The thermostat regulates the temperature to keep everything running smoothly. So next time you hit the road, remember it's all about keeping cool under the hood.